Alors, le mot subodoré.
Let's. We'll be right back.